Reading B.
The SAT reasoning test does sometimes face criticism, though. One of the main criticisms is cultural bias. Critics have argued that some questions are aimed at rich white students. Therefore, several colleges have even decided not to require SAT scores for admission. Despite this, the SAT reasoning test still remains an important step for most of the potential college students across the U.S.